I say this. If lyrics on records could produce the kinds of negative results that certain people claim they produce, then take this example. Most of the records which are broadcast on the radio are songs about love. 99% is about love. And all we hear on the radio is love. So if the lyrics were impressing our society, what will we have here? Disneyland. But we don't.
Let me know. 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 You gotta let me know. I always had a problem with them niggas too focused about what's going on with everybody else. And I consider myself the best. If you don't like the statement, then quit the hating. Let nigga put it to rest. And I'm the greatest with the pen. And I'ma say this shit again. Fuck your thoughts, cause a young nigga blessed. I got him looking and all. Take a picture of the scripture, cause it lasts longer, dawg. But it's cool, cause I'm with the wife and Sandra Pay. The old bitches, they can eat a dick the sandwich way. And dumb niggas talking about a nigga ran away. I had to up the pay to see better day. And I admit I spit it clear, these niggas try to kick the ribs. But I ain't listening to nobody because I got my pen. Got my girl, got my friends. That's all I need to make some ends. But they don't wanna see me win, cause they gotta make amends. With the hardest in the dark, but my soul is dipping gold. Try to translate that into my children when I'm old. These niggas bold. Just go and get up in your mode. Show them that you're the one. Show them that you're chose. Cigarettes, I need to just smoke pine. But a nigga be so stressed, I can't do it at my job. But it's cool, cause I learned how to cope with this shit. I just open the Henny, the liquid floats in this bitch. Pops finna turn 60, that's great, I wanna live that long. As a youngin' back home, this nigga was my backbone. Yeah. And my mama too, I can talk to about anything I was going through. She said, son, I can see the dark path that you're treading in. I'm trying to keep you straight before you end up ahead. I ain't listen at the time, but I still got a blessing. Cause a nigga just jetted, then my friends got arrested. And I broke my mama heart when she found out. But me and my niggas wasn't going through a drought, no.